the world here for your viewing pleasure. A former British champion, an Austrian madman, and quite possibly the most famous ginger person on the entire planet. Our first rider, ladies and gentlemen, he is a former British champion. He hails from the north of Scotland. He's the brains behind the whole Jock and Roll Tour. Make some noise, go crazy, please, for Mr. Duncan Shaw! Now, this is where Duncan warms up. He's been hearing all of your enthusiasm. So it's time for Duncan to start dusting off the cobweb from the Crank Brothers party last night. Now get rid of this trash. Nice, Duncan.
Against each other head to head to the death.
So, you pick your favourite rider, by the way. Don't forget those prizes. If you scream a little bit louder for Duncan, you might notice it and give you a prize.
Woo!
Right, so, first up, Duncan Shaw. 70 centimetres.
Yeah!
Yeah, she's just a little over 2 foot. The Imperial sister, Leia Fabio, no problem at all. Sorry, anyone who just saw the liquid come out of my nose, I was surfing all morning. Half the Pacific Ocean is up my nose. I'm not ready for this surfing, I'm still at half training. Right, 90 centimetres, 3 foot we're up to now.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
Here we go, Duncan Shaw. Duncan Shaw is at Inverness, the Highlands of Scotland. Right, now we're up to 1 meter, ladies and gentlemen. 3.3 feet. Apologies if we're a bit too metric. Right, Duncan, here we go. 1 meter, let's have it, Mr. Shaw.
Woo!
Little misfire there, but he makes it, no problem. He just told me to move it that way.
Woohoo!
Right, Danny, here we go. 1 meter, please, Mr. McCaskill. Once we get over 1 meter, this is where everyone's an expert.
Okay. 105 or 110?
105 or 110? What do you want? 105 or 110?
110!
The crowd wants it straight to 110.
115.
The people have spoken. Right, Duncan Shaw, do you want more? Here it goes. Woo! Please, Duncan.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Here he comes. Oh! Duncan, what happened? Even after all that kicking about.
Another try! Give me another try!
If they all fail, he gets another try.
Okay. Aww.
Poor Duncan, yeah, move. Blame it on me.
Right, 110, Fabio Lippert aus Österreich survives exclusively on apple strudel and schnitzel. Here he comes.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Woo!
Yeah. Right. Right, who was that? Who was that? Was that you? Was that you? Oh no. Oh. Who was it? It was Danny McCaskill, the dirty, cheating Scotsman. And as punishment, you just got sprayed by an organic apple mango juice box. Hopefully it's on your brakes. Yeah, very good. Are you okay, Fabio? Yellow card for your dirt. I'm English, I know all about your Scottish tricks. Right, I've got it. Fabio, here we go. One, whatever it is, 10.
Let's go, Fabio.
The show's falling apart. Come on. Come on.
Woo!
Come on,
Danny.
Yeah! Yes, she's up. Here comes 110. Yeah! Oh my word, now we have a contest. Where would you like to go, Danny?
115? On 20!
She's got a roof of sound. Yeah! I'm finished!
Yeah!
It was so close. Danny the Castle.
Yeah!
for your viewing pleasure, a trick commonly known as the sausage roll. Right, Danny, are we good? No, he's not good. Right, go on.
Tower of Destiny, like Lord of the Rings, the Sauron.
Mike Duncan Kane.
Yeah!
Yeah, Mr. Shaw, what's going on now? I think it might be time. Ladies and gentlemen, we have mountain bike royalty here. And I think we might acquire Mr. Tippy. How are you doing today? Well, it's about to change. Brett, we need you up onto the Adidas box, please, sir. Yes, you, sir. Yep, fully. Tarek is fully
approved.
Yeah! Right, Brett. You like to take a nice relaxing ride out in the beautiful California sunshine?
Woo!
That sound like a good idea?
Oh, the view looks good. What's going to happen here?
Don't worry.
He's up there, I'm down here.
Yeah,
oh no! I see physics happening. There's physics going on.
Brett, you got kids yet?
Yes.
Okay, good. Bye then.
This
way.
No!
There we go. You have kids, so this won't be a problem. Is that good? Couple of inches backwards.
A couple inches?
Yeah, just get in line.
What are you doing? Right. Sign up for this.
Right, Brett, how are you feeling?
I'm a little bit scared.
Well, it's going to get a whole lot worse.
Hey, if we lose it, our ball, the right ball, can we right ball? I think it's your ball left, I hope.
Don't make him laugh, Brett. It doesn't go well. Right, ladies and gentlemen. He's already had children, so everything's okay. No problem. Okay, Duncan, are you ready? Medium. California Seahawks Classic, are you ready? famous people here tonight.
Yeah!